joining?
How would I join you? No.
Well, maybe go to college. Here, let me...
Set up a game. Let's see if we can join together.
It would be cool if we could be in the same game at the same time.
I think I can join on party. Okay. Yeah, can you? Well, it does work, dude. We can play the same game at the same time. That's pretty cool, dude. So all we had to do is pay for the plus. Yeah. That's you right there. Oh, that's way cool. All right, so that's awesome, dude. That's very.
Sweet.
I like that, dude. Cool.
Cool. That's spicy. Cool.
And it's cool because I can play this game with you because I don't need the VR headset.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome looking, actually, dude. It's not that bad. Look at the animals aren't all squares, dude. They're like kind of, they have some roundness. Here's some beach balls. Here's some beach balls. Here, have some more beach balls. I like your icon's kind of round. It's cool. Oh, you blew some stuff up. What happened? Oh, I see. I was just glitched. That's cool. It all shows you like next walking next to me in the session overview. Yeah, it shows you with the headset on, dude. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, see. That's pretty cool. How do I change to other things?
What?
How do I use other things?
Oh, you gotta. It says up here, like this is.
Oh.
Blocks.
Oh, there they are. Oh, thank you.
And then you can press X to...
Oh, wow, there's a lot of different stuff.
And then press X on something you want.
And then just to switch... Okay.
So to switch your inventory, you press these buttons. These buttons right here.
And then you can just add it to this. So you press this.
And then if you want... So if you... Let's say you don't want the torch. Mm-hmm. And then you press X.
And then just put whatever you want.
And put whatever you want.
Oh, cool.
And if you want the torch... Let's say something else to be there. You can move it. So.
That's pretty cool.
Okay, good. Yeah, it's cool.
That's great. It like has you with the VR headset though. Your head's all moving around all weird. Whoa. It's pretty cool. That's cool because I can play not in VR and you're in VR.
Wait, so right now, is there a default in your inventory?
Yes. Yeah. See? Whoops, I blew some bricks up. You have to fix those. Look, I'm throwing beach balls at you. They're hitting you in the VR headset. I can record it. I can save. You can save too. Just press your share button.
That's this button right here. Just press it once. Wait for a second. And then go... save, press OK, and then go save video clip, that first one, press X, go up, yeah,
that?
Yeah, and then press OK, press OK,
okay.
Did it save it?
I don't know.
Okay.
Would it say save, do you think?
I don't know, it just seemed like it was a video clip.
Video clip.
There are no cat food, do you think? Oh, weird. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Yeah, I'll save it for you. Here. How do you fly? You just press X?
Right now, you're in walking mode, and if you
want to
fly...
Oh, it's a triangle.
Triangle, and then...
Ah, there you go.
And then you can fly out.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's rad.
Yeah. It's cool.
You have no head. It's just bent down, look.
Yeah, I put my headset off.
I'll throw some beach balls at you. Wake up. Yeah. Throwing some more beach balls. Hey, no beach balls! Let's see what else we got in here. Oh, you can put down a fox, dude.
What?
Put a fox. Oh, they have letters. You can put down letters. Pull the paper. Yeah, there's all kinds of cool stuff in here, man. Right, you can play together too. I'm on the PS5 and my son's on the PS4 Pro. We do have different accounts, but we own the same game under my account and it lets us play together, which is so cool. And then he's in VR, so he's got the VR headset on, see? And I'm not. I'm just in normal. So, yeah, very cool. Whoa, he just blew something up. Whoa, what is this? Go check this out. Go into walking mode. Oh, you can throw beach balls down this thing. Throw some beach balls down there. It's like when you throw them, it just comes out of your headset or your mouth or something. Where do my beach balls come out of? That's pretty funny. There's beach balls everywhere. Well, he blew something else up. Where'd you go? Oh, weird.
Look,
oh, yeah, there you are.
Help.
Look, the beach balls float.
Help.
I don't even know how you went underwater. Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, look. Come over here. Come over here.
Where are you? Oh, I see. You're way over there.
Yeah, I can teleport if you want.
How do I do the switch? Oh, equip a block. Doesn't seem to work. I don't know how to do it. I'll figure it out. There's a fox. Is there weapons? How come there's no sword? So they're just creative, you can't like mine or anything. Oh, you can, huh? There's just no weapons or anything. That's the one thing they left out. Yeah, no, it's still pretty cool. Whoops, I just lit a torch on you. What? Hey, quit blowing stuff up! I don't think I can. It doesn't seem to be working. Whoa!
What?
Yeah. Can't get back up. You gotta go in the fly mode. This is the blow-up area. Wow, you can go pretty far down. We're going to have to build a staircase down there. I like how we get the view of Saturn. Yeah, I have some beach balls. It's not making them. Making it all the way up there, by the way. Now. So this is the game Discovery. It's like Minecraft, basically, but you can play in VR.
Have some toilet paper.
Have some toilet paper. There's some toilet paper. It's kind of orange. Oh, that's what it is, because the sun's setting. I'm going to walk. Burp. Yeah, I saw the house. That's pretty cool. Got a fire pit. Got torches. It's got like a bookcase and stuff, I think. And it's got an upstairs. Gives you a pretty good view of everything. Pretty cool, man. It's a pretty cool game, actually. standing in the bricks.
Where's Noah at?
The white's beer. I'm stuck on it. I'm stuck. Oh, thank you. How do I get stuck? You could make a pipe. Can you go in it? No. I'm just looking at the doors and stuff.
Oh, well,
here.
Here.
Where? Where are you? Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Xula's.
What is that?
It's a glowing spear. Check it out. Here, have some fire.
What is that?
It's fire. How about some blue sparkles? Well, they look pretty cool though. There's gotta be a way to delete them. There's a flower. Throwing beach balls at me. How about a beanstalk? What is this? Have some coins.
Oh,
There's a flagpole. A light tube, huh? Neon light. There you go. It says neon light. I don't know. It doesn't specify. It could add more stuff to this game. It'd be cooler. Natch the fox, dude. Check it out. Like, here's an egg. And watch. Fox. Pretty cool. Here's some beach balls for you. All the way up there. Do the beach balls just stay forever, or they disappear at some point? Oh yeah, there goes one. It's funny because I'm holding like a little fox in my hand when you look down. Lighter. I'm holding the lighter. Try to light them on fire. No, it doesn't work. So square, rock. Well, you can just go into fly mode, right? I put some foxes up here. Foxes on your roof, man. It's pretty rad, actually. It's not as great as Minecraft, but I mean, for what it is, it works well. I don't know where you are. Beach balls disappeared. I need a block.
I already placed a block.
Oh, okay. Whoops. There you go. That's the way it's supposed to be. Pretty cool. got a house way up here. Come down this way. Yeah, it's full on walkway now. Looks like a full walkway now, huh? Pretty cool. Peace, boss.